family, Sharon Williams here with your NEBC News. It's hard to believe it's almost Christmas. This crazy year seems to be flying by, and in many ways, I'm glad about that. If you feel the same way, put it in the chat. I do get excited about the wonders of Christmas, not just the cooler weather and the stores decorated for the season, but what I most look forward to is celebrating the real reason for the season, Christ. We celebrate the birth of Christ, the only hope for us and our world. That's why at 7 p.m. on December 24th, Christmas Eve, online via YouTube and Facebook, we will bring you our Christmas extravaganza. There will be singing, dancing, drama, and more. Make plans to finish your shopping early and set your devices so that you can join us online for a fun, engaging worship experience. We currently have a great opportunity to serve our community. Now through December 15th, our care communities are caring for others. And you may participate by donating toiletries for women and children for Hope's Door and dry goods to fill Minnie's food pantry for families in need. You can drop off your donations at the church on Sundays until 12:30 p.m. and during the week from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. You may also choose to make a financial donation to the church in support of this community outreach. Be sure to mark your donation for Hope's Door and or Minnie's Food Pantry. Helping others in need is what Christ calls us to do. Thank you in advance for your support. Also, if you can use some support, please connect with a care community, aka C-Squared Group. This is where folks come together virtually and in person to do life together. We share common interests from studying God's Word to starting or running a business or playing basketball. I often call in to Sisters on the Sideline group and we laugh, sometimes cry, share all sorts of tips and pray for one another. It's always a refreshing time. You simply don't have to walk alone. It's easy to get started. Just send an email to staff@nebcfamily.org and we'll help get you connected to one of our groups. As a middle school teacher, I must admit that as wonderful as my students are, I look forward to some upcoming downtime between semesters. Now is a good time for parents to assess how your child is progressing in their current learning environment. If your child could use some additional support, please know that Reach Academy Learning Center is here for you. Let us help your kids thrive in this season of virtual learning. It's not too late to enroll. Reach offers tutoring, socialization with peers, coordination with your child's teacher, healthy lunches and snacks, and many opportunities for pure fun. All in a COVID-safe environment. Go to nebcfamily.org to learn more and to register your first through 12th grade student today. We are enjoying our local and extended virtual family and are so glad you stopped by to worship with us each week. Please keep coming back. And for those of you in or near the Plano area, please consider joining us at the church. We safely worship together while social distancing and wearing our masks. So no worries. All right, family. See our website, nebcfamily.org, and our NEBC app for further details on today's topics and more. See you next Sunday on our YouTube channel for Children's eBlast Adventures with Superbook at 9:15 a.m., Adults and Youth Services at 10 a.m., here on campus, as well as online via YouTube, and catch the adult service also on Facebook. Have a great week, NEBC. Stay safe, and as always, live well, live right, and live forever.